Please click on subscribe button and click on bell icon for more interesting updates on civil engineering concepts. In this video lecture, I will explain you designing of steel structure by using ETAP software part 2. So in my previous video, I was explained how to model the steel building and how to analyze that respected building, which is related to the deflection values diagram, shear values diagram, as well as axial load diagram and torsion diagram for G+4 steel building design. So in this video, I will explain you designing of the steel structure as per IS 800 code. Okay, so for that initially we need to click on the design option. So firstly, basically for this respected building section, it will be consisting of the two types of the frame sections. One is related to the beam sections as well as your column sections. So another one is secondary beam sections. So initially we need to design that respected secondary beam sections in between the main columns and main beams. So for that, firstly we have to click on design option, select the composite beam design. So here we have to select the view revisor preferences. So for this respected composite sections, initially we need to select the code book. So as per IS standard system, we need to select, but for the composite column section, so initially we need to select the code book here. So as per the IS codal provision, initially we need to design this respected composite beam section, but there is no IS code available in ETAP software. So that's why we need to select the American code book. So here I'm selecting AISC 360-10 here. So after that, we have to select these respected values as per the standard ones. So click on OK option. So after that, again, we have to click on the design option. Again, select the composite beams. So initially, we need to select this respected start design check option. So click on this respected option. So it will start designing your respected composite beam section as per the American code standard system. Okay. So now we can see in the 3D model, it is selecting the yellow color mark here like this. So initially we need to click on this 3D view. So after that, we have to check the analysis versus design results. So for that, firstly, we have to click on the design option here. So click on composite beam section. So initially we need to select this respected analysis versus design checks. So it is analyzing the model here like this. Analysis and design checks match for all composite beams. Click on OK. So after that, we have to check the values which is related to the all the members are passed or not. So for that, select the design option here, select the composite beam section. So in this, we need to select verify all the members are passed or not. So here it is showing the message here like this, all composite beams passed the design check. Click on OK. So after that, we have to turn off the auto selection list for this respected building section. So why? Because it has selected the most suitable section, economical section, as per the design considerations. So for that, we have to deselect the auto selection list. So for that, click on design option, composite beam sections. So initially we need to select the make auto selection section null. So click on this. So it will ask you to confirm turn off auto selection list assignments and accepting the current design sections for the selected composite beams. Next analysis will be used in the current design sections. So initially we need to click on OK option. So it will deselect all these respected parameters. So after that, we have to select any one of the beam sections for this respected secondary section. So let us consider, just I'm considering this respected beam, right click on it. So after that, it will show you your respected results here like this. So in this, we need to see the report values which is related to this secondary beam section. So for that, just I'm selecting this report option here. Okay, so it will load your respected report as per your steel design considerations here like this, which is consisting of the steel section. Just I'm selecting the as per the ISLB section 150, it was selected. So these are the results which is related to the composite deck properties and loading condition, loading sections, end reaction sections. Again, it will be consisting of the strength checks values. Again, it will be consisting of the considerability. Again, it will be consisting of section properties here like this. So we can print this respected output as per your considerations. You can print here like this. Otherwise, you can save the as per the word format. Okay, so this is the results part which is related to secondary beam sections. So after that, click on cancel option. So after that, again, we have to cancel this respected option. Now we have to design the frame sections for this respected steel building. So basically, we will consider the frame sections, which is of column sections as well as beam sections. Okay. So for that, initially, we need to click on design option here. Select the steel frame design. So initially, we need to select the view revised preferences. So in this, we need to select the IS codal provision. So as per IS 800, we will select. So here we again we have to select the framing type. So here I am selecting it as steel moment resisting frame. So click on OK option. So after that, again we have to click on the design option, steel frame design. So initially we need to select the start design check option for this respected selection option. So before that, initially we need to select the design combinations. So for that, select the design combinations option here. So it will select all your design combinations as per the considerations of the steel section. So click on OK option initially. Again, after this, we have to click on the design option again. Again, select the steel frame design. So in this, we need to select the start designing check option. So now we can see all the yellow mark is moving in horizontal direction for this respected section. So if you consider the proper values, so it will take around 5 to 10 minutes of analysis process for this respected G+4 steel structure. So after that, it will ask you to select the 150 steel frames with auto selection list is failed. So you can click on no option here. So you can see the respected design results here. So it is showing that respected steel frame design as per the considerations. So after that, we have to see the parameters which is related to the designing part. So for that, click on design option, steel frame design. So initially we need to click on the display design information system. So basically we will select the PM ratios and color values here. So you can select apply option here. So click on OK options. So initially we need to pick this respected model in elevation section. So for that, just I'm selecting elevation, click on apply, click on OK. Now we can see these are the all the results which are there in permissible values as per the considerations of the steel structure. So after that, you can click on this 3D model here like this. So after that, you can select any one of the model. So before that, we have to check whether all the members are designed as per the analysis versus design results. So for that, go to design option, steel frame design. So initially we need to click on the verify analysis versus design. So now we can see analysis versus design sections are matched here. Click on OK. So after that, you can select any one of the section property. So here I'm selecting this respected corner section, right click on it. So it will be consisting of the options here like this. So you can click on the details option. So it will load the output file as per the steel frame design considerations. So this is the steel frame design as per the IS CODEL provision, as per IS 800 section, which is related to your respective parameters here like this, which is having the section element details and which is related to this respective design code parameters and section properties. And it will be consisting of some of the other parameters and it will be consisting of material properties, shear checks, stress checks and etc. is there, okay, as per the considerations of the building design. So in the same process, you can select any one of the main beam section. So just I'm selecting this main beam section, right click on it, click on the details option. So it will show you respective details which is related to the steel frame section design considerations. You can print this output file as per your considerations, otherwise you can save here as per the Word document, okay. So this is the complete process designing of the steel frame design as per IS 800 code. So I was already explained the analysis process, modeling process in my previous video. I will provide you that respected video link in above code link and below description of this respected video. So if you have any queries about the designing of the steel structure by using IS CODEL provision of 800, please text me your questions in the below comment box. I will try to give the answer for that respected questions. Thank you.